Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today talking about the construction of rectangle ABCD with AB equal to 7 cm and BC equal to 5 cm. Before starting the video, I have one request to you. Please subscribe channel and press the bell icon for future video notification. Okay, so today we will learn how to construct a rectangle ABCD with side 7 cm and 5 cm. So first of all, drawing the sides 7 cm here and 5 cm also here. Okay, so this is the two sides of the rectangle here. Now here, drawing a line of any length. First, drawing a line of any length here, and now next, taking the length of the line AB by compass and putting the compass here and cut the line. So this is AB line. Okay, so this is AB line. So this is 7 cm and 5 cm. Now I have to draw a angle on the point A. So taking any radius of compass and drawing an arc, and I am drawing angle 90 degree here. So if you don't know how to construct 90 degree angle, then please watch my video which I give in my channel. Okay, so drawing 90 degree angle here. Now joining this, okay we got 90 degree angle. Okay, now taking the length of the side 5 cm by compass and putting the compass here and cut the line. Okay, with same length and putting the compass here and draw a arc here also. Again, taking the length of the side AB by compass. Okay, and putting the compass here and cut the arc by this way. Okay, now joining this, okay, and also joining this. So this is C point and this is D point. So ABCD is a rectangle, and these are 7 cm, 5 cm, 7 cm and 5 cm. Okay, so therefore ABCD is a rectangle with side 7 cm and 5 cm. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful, then please subscribe, like, comment on my video. Thanks for watching.